Welcome to Bulwark, a game about chaotic creativity. No conventional controls, one button to paint the landscape, another to move about. And while you paint towers and walls, people will start to make the world come alive. Keep building, that's the trick. This can be confusing at first, overwhelming even, but don't worry, there's also no mistakes. This is the campaign mode. Here you get a taste of the open world building sandbox. It has a basic tutorial, a resource system based only on distance rather than how much you can produce, and an ever expanding set of encounters, world events and unlockables. A word of advice: click and build everywhere. There are no mistakes, and slowly figuring out what builds where and how things grow is part of the game. It's about experimenting, so don't be afraid and go wild.
Our people were wrecked during the War of the Tree. Dunkel, Castellus, Moorbridge, and even Port Remit. Nothing remained of our prosperous free houses after decades of attrition. We took what we had and left in order to resettle in peace, away from the warlords and fiefdoms that remain. We will succeed because on our backs the past was built, and from our hands the future will be wrought. Ah, you're finally here. We've already built a few essential buildings. I'll assist you in connecting things up and getting the settlement up and running. While you're on the ground, we will focus on a single building at a time. This will allow you to build outward in a variety of ways and upwards later on. First, connect this outpost to the woodmill, which is located down in the shallow water beside the sea tree fungi. Without wood, we cannot build. This resource extractor is missing access to workers. Notice, Our workers are already building houses and industry along the walkway. Wherever you build and our workers can reap. This is your wood mill. It produces and transports wood across walkways. Let us build a basic wooden tower with a walkway towards it. Just built a basic tower. It is used to connect up your settlement and transport vital resources. Workers will also build homes and industry around it. Wood can only travel a limited number of walkways away from the wood mill, but this can be increased by encouraging workers to build along walkways connected to the wood mill.